And out left onto the left wing, rink wide, and Gomez has some room. Dashing in, Gomez a shot, and the rebound swept away from the front of the net by Martinez. Kings killed 15 of 17 in the opening round against the Blues. Back-to-back three-goal power play goal games for San Jose, and a quick chance here for Joe Pavelski. Pushed around to the point. There's Couture across. Pavelski tried to return it. Had a little trouble with it. Now Couture, it's knocked down in front of the net. And taken away by Regier from the blue paint. It'll be centered again. Couture loose in front. Banging away at it was Marlowe, but they can't slide it under Jonathan Quick. Leaves for Thornton. Checked by Carter. Richards on the scene, but the Sharks get it back. And here's Thornton. Unable to center against Voinov. Now puts it in front. Chance. Gagliardi and Quick down to make that stop. Look at Slava Voinov, who was not on the ice for a goal against in the entire series against St. Louis. Mike Richards over the line. Here's Voinov walking in, shooting, scores! He'll dash in against Skinnari. Leave it for Burns. Bumped there by Voinov, but Burns stays on it. Point shot comes, and it's fired wide by Brad Stewart. Near side, Irwin can let it go. And Quick got a piece of that. Up for Desjardins, neatly off his skate to Pavelski. And now Desjardins over the line with a good move. Another, Andrew Desjardins, still with it, tries to center, blocked by Scuderi. It's played to the point, Dan Boyle holds, fires right on. Quick found it through traffic, and now the Kings away. It's a 2-on-1, Lewis along with Penner, and it's stopped by Niemi. Big save by Antti Niemi. Timbrana, drag move, unable to beat Braun. Skuderi looks across. Here's the goal scorer, Voinov. Score! And another! Tyler Toffoli fires that high and wide. Kept in at the far side by Muzzin, but now the Sharks are out. Here comes Desjardins, moving it again, and Jonathan Quick sharp on that attack by Andrew Desjardins.
Carter in the middle of the ice. There's the Voinov shot. There's the deflection there.
I thought it was the second man.
You know what? It actually might have hit Mike Richards' foot on the way across as well.
Kopitar spins. Got it to Richards. Tried to kick it ahead and now retrieves it. Muzzin's gone to the bench. Here's a shot. Deflected. It's DeLuce sending to the blue paint and cleared away. We could see it from here, but Antti Niemi had no idea that puck was loose. He'll dance back to set things up. Boyle tried the give and go for Gomez, who's got it. Breaking in, hooked there on the play. Loose as Quick turned around and found it on the stop. Away goes Toffoli, and he lost it to Scott Hannon. Lead feed, and Brent Burns trying to work in. Nice move and a shot on Quick, who gets bumped. Rookie gets a shift here in the late stages of the third period. Centering pass, Burns a shot, rebound, and Quick. Another great sequence. He's got Brent Burns' number tonight.
Go up here as he puts the whitewash on the board.